Imagine this. You're walking down the street,
and you see this dude in front of you.
And he says,
I can't take it anymore.
And you're like, can take what?
Then the dude gets a Glock, puts it in his mouth,
and pulls the trigger.
What would you do
in a situation like this? Oh, yeah, bitch.